Are you kidding me? These are my headphones, and I need a place to store them, and I found this on STL Flix. The zombie headphone holder. So I load it up in my slicer, and we're gonna be doing this in multicolor. And just like that, all the parts are done. Look at the little worms! I even use glow-in-the-dark filament. This looks amazing. And just like that, it's all done and this thing turned out beautiful. Well, in a weird way. And it even glows! Let me know what you guys think in the comments below.